Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. We're back over here at my website, masterofmanythings.com. It's 11:30 p.m. on Sunday, and yes, I should be going to sleep. I have to go to into the field, carpentry tomorrow, work, but there are other things that are just as important, if not more, and that's expanding the website, reaching more people, and reaching goals that don't necessarily involve work as we would normally know it. Anyway, welcome to your page. We now are offering page rental on the website for your content. And this is geared more for the people that don't have any skills at all, but have a little business and want to have a web presence, or even if they just use it as a photo and a blog type of situation. Whatever. The page is available, and I'll let you read to you in case the screen recorder isn't clear. This page is available for your use. Rental of the page includes one update per week and free promotion via my entire social network on a daily basis. This offer is available only to non-corporate individuals and non-profit organizations who serve humanity in some way. Video and audio files can be uploaded. All content must be sent via email to me to upload. No one has access to this site except me, and it will always be that way until I die and my children take it over. 30 days of service is only $25, so once a week I will update your page, and I'm really not going to limit you on size because the site is unlimited, and that was a blessing from my supporters, the funding for that. So I'm not going to limit you either. I'm going to just ask you to be reasonable, and we will always have compromise. I like to try to keep things on a handshake level with people. My word is good. I want your word to be good, and we work together. That's how we do it. Anyway, taking part in this offer does several positive things. First and foremost, you're helping support a single dad who seeks truth and equality for all. Secondly, if you're like I was 4 years ago, you need someone to do the web stuff. Thirdly, all proceeds from rented pages will serve humanity by being used to fund my next life's goal. For an overview of that, please click here. When you click here, another page is going to open up where you can find out about what that next goal is, about hitting the road and going to places that I've been called to get in people's faces and try to enact change in this country before we lose control of it all, if we haven't already. You can check that out as well. Make sure you do if you haven't seen that, please. Easy peasy, easy button, PayPal, 30 days, $25. Obviously, most people are going to need it for longer than that, so I'm going to give you a break on the price, 180 days or 6 months, $125, in a full year. $200, and again, that's once a week, and updates daily to my Twitter, a YouTube announcement that you're here, and an occasional post to Facebook. Probably not a daily post, because Facebook isn't acceptable of constant post, whereas Twitter is. And again, my Twitter at almost $72,000. And keep in mind that when I was being paid to tweet, I have been paid up to $7 for one message of 140 characters or less. So keep that in mind when you're considering $25. I'm going to be sending one of those tweets out a day. Some people might say that value, just to tweet your information, is worth over $200. So I think that's unreasonable, but I'm just saying. Certainly, if you don't have skills or time, this is a great deal for everybody, and it would really help out the website to keep on expanding, keep on trucking, keep on reaching people. And that's the deal. So come on over and check it out, you know, and please at least share it for those that you think it may be appropriate to. And if you are a nonprofit organization that would like to rent a page here at the website, I will investigate you to make sure that you are in good standing with humanity. So keep that in mind. I will put some research into you before I accept your payment. So you can make the payment, but I will refund it as soon as I research you. If you are fraudulent in any way, I will deny your service. So anyway, that's the deal. Much love and thanks to everybody that's helped me out, and I just want to give another shout out to that little special person out there that's going through a tough time. She knows who she is, but anyway, much love, many thanks, see you soon.